After 6 long days, the two tourists and the driver are still missing along with the vehicle that fell into the Tista. This morning, the Siliguri Luxury Drivers Union blocked the Coronation Bridge in protest. They accused the NDRF team and authorities for their failure on the rescue work. They were demanding the immediate rescue of the missing.
Justice! Justice!